Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to fill color in paint tool in Photoshop. Okay, first of all, open your Photoshop, create a new file, then create a new layer. Go to paint tool, use paint tool and select shape, select the shape and select color. Example, I select this color white, cross it, line solid line. Okay, this cross, then use pen tool, fill color automatically. Select this here. Okay, thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.